straight at it. Oh my god.
Well, no, it's to the right.
Just run like
more to the right.
Yeah, you have to go through the stone arches because you jump down. See it straight ahead.
Okay. Oh. That it makes no sense.
Yeah, you like went through the pole.
Wrong way. The door is the other way.
You should go kill that other guy anyway.
Directly to your left.
Just for no reason. He's kind of pissed.
Kill that guy quick.
Ooh. That was good.
Nope, they're mad.
Oh my god.
Okay. Who was the caster?
He jumped down.
Oh, okay. Might as well kill him. But, damn, I can't block shit.
I wonder... Oh, God. I wonder if the size of the shield... Idea. There's a guy right there. Oh, God. Oh, jeez.
Just kill them before you go anywhere else.
Hold on.
Especially down there.
This isn't good here. Oh, I was going to fight him down there.
I wonder if the size of the shield actually gives you a bigger hitbox or not.
Probably. This is pretty small. That's fine. I just wanted to parry him for the fun.
You didn't want to fight him down there because of the lizard?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's a lizard?
Yeah.
Assuming there's an ambush down there.
It won't be immediate. You have time.
R1? I'm trying to think which one's better.
R1.
It's a stab, though.
Yeah, that's why you don't run. You run to him, and then...
Okay, R2. Because it's the charge thing?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't get hit again. Crystal
what a
gem.
Dumbass.
Hey, he's out of the way. That's fine.
Alright.
Now we'll be lost in a little bit. That's cool.
Lost in space.
Go up or go down. Oh no.
Oh
Jesus,
my God.
That was some good tracking.
Your guy screamed whenever he got hit by that spear.
Yeah. Man up.
Is this the same... Oh, I'm not sure. There's two of them. I can't just run on them.
Oh, there's two. Oh, there's two up there? Damn. Watch out, for they might have a good melee. I don't know.
He's tough.
I'm just thinking of that big Bertha. Damn. You gotta heal, man.
Damn it, he didn't fucking die. Shit. That guy's the toughest guy we face, and he's a caster. The hell is that?
He's going ham.
Just take that out.
Don't fall.
I'm looking. Oh,
no, I guess you could fall, yeah.
Wow. Things went from good to really bad. Come on.
See if Do I they both cast, or just one
yeah,
of them?
Yeah, one spear guy. That's a little easier. Come on.
Watch out.
I'm fine. God! They always all die in two hits, but nope. Nope, can't work.
That was so close. Damn, those guys are fucked up.
See. Ugh.
Worth it.
Is it?
No.
Not really. Wait,
I thought maybe there's something.
Did I just go past everyone? Or am I back in the main area?
Just jump down.
Oh, hold on.
This is the beginning, right?
Oh, okay.
This is the one spot that Ryan ran to. Yeah. Go back inside.
Yes, that's when I pass by everyone.
You're definitely not going to be able to fight the boss with one Estus, so...
Yeah. Crap, I gotta go through all those guys for a boss run?
Yeah.
Damn.
Oh, we're close to the boss right now?
Yeah.
Sweet.
If you would have killed the guy with the lantern...
I know, I can do it fast next time.
And you wouldn't have had to fight all those guys.
Be like, dun-dun. Should I unequip the coin or keep it out?
Take it off.
Yeah, take it off.
Got a lot of these. So we're cool.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah. That's awesome.
There's a NPC here, too, that I'll have to show you where he's at.
Ryan Blue. Got new moss clumps. Getting new tech.
Oh, frostbite. Spook. Prevents fall damage. Huh.
So instead of, like, jumping off the thing, just go towards that. And the door's right there.
Yeah.
Instead of just jumping off, just man up.
There.
Oh, this guy. Wow. Cool.
There's an item.
So they don't get up whatsoever?
Yeah.
Or do they just slowly do it?
Nope, they're just there forever.
And oh no.
Is that a caster weapon?
Yep, that's a returning one, I think so, going by the look of it. Wait, is that the lizard staff? I don't know.
Steady chant for a very short period.
Cool. Huh, it's cool. A B scaling already. Oh wait, that one is too. But I had to actually get that one to drop, though.
It's weird.
But yeah, anytime that you see a dude with a bell and a lantern, just kill him immediately.
The ones in the early game before this weren't so bad, but these ones, it's like... Okay, so we go this way. Through there.
Yep.
What was the...
No.
What happened?
That's
what
brutal.
Happened?
Okay, so instead of going through there, go that way.
Yeah.
Make sure you hug the wall, or else you'll fall off.
Yep.
Whoa.
Ooh, a fire.
You want to turn the light on?
Do you get caught up in it?
Get out. Get the fuck out.
I didn't say the actual full thing. Or didn't do the jingle.
Do the jingle. You guys still have homework bone on your bar?
Something. Horrible.
Yeah, that would have been scary.
You have to actually accept it.
Well, yeah, but...
I know.
You still kneel down.
Wait, what?
NPC.
That's what I was hoping for. Sup, bro?
Well, this is unexpected. I don't often have visitors. What do you want?
Alright.
My study that you've happened upon.
You gonna study in here?
I haven't any business. I've reading to get back to.
He's wearing that outfit.
Nerd. How intriguing. You'd better not.
You're too dumb.
You're too dumb, Ryan.
You have your own methods. Don't let it bother you.
But that's what man up is, man.
You have to have
10. I know. So.
That's it.
Yeah.
Just kill him.
No. You just blast me.
Well, if you do kill him, then you get his ashes.
Which does what?
You can give it to a NPC and get a special sword.
Hmm. Interesting.
Anything back here? Probably not. One little crate. Okay.
Blue bug pellet.
Oh man.
There's nothing down here.
Yeah.
So you could potentially just run through the door right there.
Pill bug pellet?
There's a caster on the other side of the door, but that's about it.
You feel my pillbox? Keep plunging. Wait for him to shoot and then do plunging. Oh god!
Holy shit!
That's why I said just run.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Hey, you get to do it now.
I don't want to do this shit!
But you get to fight the boss for me.
You know what that reminded me of, though? That was like in Mortal Kombat when the Predator shoots you with his like blasts.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's like 6 guys down there.
God. I don't remember how to play this game. I don't even know where the... Okay, oh my god, we're so ingrained in Ryan's stuff, I have to unequip his stuff and equip mine.
It might help you.
Oh my god.
Because I've been going for a long time.
I know, but it's fine with me. Alright.
I mean, I kind of would want to do the boss first, but I'd probably die again.
I mean, you can if you want. I don't care.
It's a hype boss.
I don't know if I'll beat him one try, though. Depends. I don't know if you want to try it first or you want me to try it first.
I really don't care. I mean, do you want to try it?
Do you want to run to it and then have me do it?
Well, no, that's kind of ass backwards.
I mean, I could, I guess.
Yeah.
Because I could run it.
Sure, go for
it. I think.
Yeah, just don't stop and fight those guys.
Yeah. Like not even the not even the one guy.
No. Not worth it. You have to land and then start rolling.
It would be best to have Grass Crest for the boss or just the 100.
Look through their stats.
44, 45, 33, 43. Oh,
jeez. Which one has the highest magic?
Spoilers.
70. Probably a 70.
What do the two 100 physicals have? 44 and...
What's the other one?
They're right next to each other. So, yeah.
Just 51. Use the Grass Crest and two-hand your Uchi.
Okay, that'll work.
Because there's no point to block.
Yeah.
Keep it off dodging.
Yeah. Who needs blocking? F you, caster.
The true Dark Soul starts now?
I'm going to die.
My god. Shit. How could anyone do this
job? Oh shit. Let's go around this side real quick.
It's weird that this guy is right next to the boss. Oh wait, you should probably get those souls, right?
I'm going to try. Huh?
Wait, he's not right here? That's weird. Oh, there he is.
See? Easy peasy.
Lemon squeezy.
Oh no.
What? Crystal Sage.
Oh shit. Can it go through walls?
What a weird boss intro.
I mean, straight up through walls, I mean. Great, go ahead and figure this one out.
Oh, they're like homing crystals, I guess?
Yep. Making sure it doesn't shoot straight through something. I know that would hit me through that, but...
The best way is to just zerg it.
Shit!
Jeez!
I try to move.
Man, your guy was so like, fast. It's so much pain from that. Oh, watch out, it's like... Oh my god. Oh my god, this is ridiculous.
Did it blow up the one?
He's got that shit
it?
Like, oh my god. He's got that shit like Najka does. Or, well, you know, that spell or whatever. I don't remember what that's
called. So I need to
called.
Rush in?
Yeah.
Except for when he has his balls above him, I guess.
Nah. You can still do it. Oh. You just have to dodge it.
Ah, damn it. Oh, is that bad? Oh, no, that's the orb one.
Oh my god. Oh, that's not that fast. That's good.
Yeah, you can dodge everything easily.
Laptop.
So, John, is this the boss that you were talking about has just kind of a weird gimmick and he's not that great?
No.
Oh. I don't want to fight this boss. Oh my god.
Damn it, that is so fast. Or so far, I mean.
Oh, and he teleports, great.
Holy shit.
How did that not hit you?
That's holy hilarious. Fuck, what's going on?
You literally, like, stepped forward and, like, it missed.
I thought he had a crystal lizard or something summon in.
If you touch those now, does it hurt you?
Probably.
Oh, watch out. He still has one? That's fucked up.
Oh, God!
And it did that much? Jesus.
Shit, rolled into it.
Great, this is gonna be a tough boss for us, I think.
Fucking third melee is so ridiculous. I tried to roll into it. Doesn't work. Bro missed out a healing already. Yeah. I've hit it once.
So, John, how hard would you say this boss is?
Oh my god.
Easy.
Really?
Yeah.
It's...
You just have to R1 spam.
I'm trying to see if I can really stun lock him.
You have done a decent bit of damage to him.
Yeah, that's the easy part so far. His damage is good. Does he have a straight up area where he always spawns? Or is it really random?
Random.
Can that ever get me? Or is it like Logarius? Or like,
oh wow, you're doing a lot of damage to him.
Or is it like Logarius, or if you're in his face, his magic sucks?
It looks like it's just flying right over you.
Yeah.
He's a pretty big bitch till the second phase.
Oh, great, the second phase.
Of course.
Every boss has a second phase.
Every?
Shit!
Yep.
Oh my god. Well, we're
double
out.
Chug.
Oh, just gotta go all out now.
Yep, man, you just got man up now.
Oh, okay. Oh shit, how am I one-handed? Should I ever go for the R2? Just R1, right?
R1.
This is some weird music.
That's pretty for a boss. Decent.
Here we go.
Oh.
Oh, shit.
Oh, my God. What was that? Oh, was there multiple?
I don't know about that. Maybe.
I'm confused.
Hoping he has crazy magic that he shoots just from wherever he wants. Let's see.
There are two of them. At least.
Which one's the real one?
Not oh, he has one. Blue, so he's fake, right?
Damn! Oh, my God!
Oh, my God!
Well,
oh my god!
Yeah.
I don't want to fight this boss!
You got it.
I don't want to fight this shit! Okay, John, you might have to fight this boss.
No. We're not going to do that.
Oh my god.
We gotta keep going for quite a while.
So I assume the purple one's the real one, right? Did he already go into second mode?
Yep.
I don't know about that. Oh, it worked. Okay.
Yeah, as long as you can make him disappear, then his clones will also disappear.
So just kind of, if you can figure out who's the real one immediately.
Yeah.
That's not him. No, God. Oh. That's
fuck.
So dangerous. That's so
fuck.
Dangerous.
I wonder if we could use throwing knives to kill them.
We could, probably.
I mean, if that'd be a good strategy or not. You want to try it, Ryan? Micro Lash 2.0?
Here we go.
Yeah.
Maybe. Hopefully this is him.
Nope.
That's a clone.
Damn it, I'm trying to dodge.
He's over there, he's in the far corner. Oh my god, this is insane.
Look at all this shit!
I think that's him right there, isn't it?
It is.
Yeah, that's him.
So one hit makes them stop, or can they still hit? Oh, I think so.
Well, they can still hit you if you hit him.
Yeah, I got lucky.
Yeah, you got lucky that time. Oh yeah, yeah, there you go. That's a blue one. Okay.
Shit.
He's over there behind you.
I know, I'm glad he didn't get that. Oh, jeez. Fuck!
Okay.
Motherfucking get behind the pillar.
Okay, now heal.
Wait.
You gonna get him?
Jesus!
Watch out, okay.
He won't hit me with that.
Alright, now you can go get him.
As long as he doesn't teleport after all that.
Yeah.
Kind of afraid to have this much health. Oh god!
You got one more. Okay. Now get him. Alright, you might want to heal actually since you've got three.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm doing it.
Just charge the purple one straight away.
Yeah.
If you see him and I don't see him, tell me.
That could be him.
Watch Jesus!
You didn't get him.
Oh, he had to is him?
No, you didn't get him. That is him. Yeah, kill him.
Shit, I ran out of stamina.
It's alright.
Well,
watch out.
I was going to try to dodge just in case that was a move coming from one of the others.
Okay, hit this one. Okay, he's in the back. Watch out, okay.
God, you might die. Fuck. Shit! Fuck!
Yeah.
Damn it.
God.
I don't want to switch. Yeah. I haven't killed a single boss yet, so I want to just get him out.
Yeah, just go for it.
Could get ugly now.
I don't think he's going to go yet. Oh shit, he did. Okay. Oh my god. I think that to your right might be the purple one. I don't know. Yep, he's in the middle over there. Are you gonna get the blue one?
Yep. Oh my god, I can't even freaking do anything.
This is insane. Oh my god. There you go. Watch out.
Jesus.
It's like, if he even touches you, he does, like, insane damage. Alright, there you go. not much reward, though.
I really don't want to heal.
I know. I think it's better to just maybe just go after the purple one if you can get him. Those guys are blue, I think. Damn. Oh, he's in the back. He's in the far back. Okay.
This won't work.
Nope.
Nope. God.
You know what this reminds me of?
Huh?
This fight reminds me of those bullet hell games. There's just like all kinds of fucking shit on the screen. It's like every path is death.
Because of the Uchi's bleed, it's better to just R1 spam.
Oh. Build up that stack.
Crap, here we go. I already know it. Should I just like go up to the nearest one or just wait to see which one's purple and just try to dodge into
it? Just
one?
Hit the nearest one. If it's like right next to you.
Yep. That's him.
Oh shit.
But he sees. You're good. That was him.
Should I just do one hit and just get away from him then? If I hit him right away.
Because then that way you'll dodge their missiles.
Whatever you want. That's him. Strategy.
Yeah, that worked.
You know what? I had barely healed.
Yeah, this is going well as long as we don't get our shit pushed in.
I gotta get in like kind of like a running state.
Watch out. Yep, he's behind you there. He's that guy. Oh, you saw him.
Oh my god!
Okay, back out. Zoom. Dodge, maybe.
Oh my god.
Okay, double chug. Okay, you're good, I guess.
Feet are shaking crazy.
I know.
Come on, fucker!
You maybe hide behind the pillar and see if you can spot which one he is. There's, hit that guy first. That's blue.
I can't even hit him. Fucking range.
That's him that, right there in the back. Okay, dodge. Did you hit him?
Yep.
Okay. He's not teleporting? Wow. Harsh.
Damn it!
Okay, dodge maybe? Okay, double chug.
Fuck.
Move. He's still alive. That's great.
Heal again.
I'm trying.
Okay.
Let's just look for him. Right?
Yeah. Back left, I think. No, back right. There you go. Straight back. Hit him.
It's
over, yeah!
Yes! Ultimate power! It's always partially luck, because it's like, please don't shoot me yet. Please don't do it yet.
God.
If he would have done, like, probably the melee but when he didn't teleport right away, that could have been really ugly.
Hey, he did it.
Yeah.
Fuck.
I'm still glad we fought a mage guy already, though. Didn't we just want, like, melee dude? Oh, boy. But now we have to save up everything.
Yeah, don't spend the spells.
Yeah.
So, despite how cheap he was, I mean, he's actually kind of a cool boss. Wait a second, what about our hollowing? We could level up that way. 19 hollowing. Damn.
Go a little bit further and then you can do it. You don't have anything to worry about until you fight the first Lord of Cinder, and that's a while
away. Yeah, everyone. I've been dying on purpose so we can level.
Yeah, that's the strategy, alright.
That's how we're doing it.
Damn, I'm already fat rolling.
Two crystal lizards. How bad?
Are we getting to the one that has the shortcut with it? Is that one of them? We could open that one door that had the crystal. Huh?
No. That's further ahead.
Is that the cage guy again? Direction.
I think so.
It's one of those guys.
Won't work then, right?
What?
Going, trying to get in the cage again?
No, it's just that.
They should make like every one of them. So if you screw up all of them, you'd be like, ha!
Yeah.
What an idiot.
Drop one.
Get him. Yeah!
Twinkling, damn.
Love twinkling. Most of my weapons in two are twinkling weapons.
There's another one.
Up here? Ahead.
Yep. To the right? Okay. Yep. Good. He didn't even know what's up. Sick.
It's like he was expecting us to come from that direction.
So we got that way and that way.
It doesn't matter.
And this way.
Which way you go? They all lead to the same spot.
Five more ways.
Okay.
That'd be funny.
Where are we going?
Nowhere.
Drop on his ass.
Do that shit. Why did
what
you...
What the fuck?
Hit too late.
Yeah, must have. Oh god.
Shit. I'm glad you didn't do the super spin.
He fucking missed.
So you would have been super open. Oh no.
What's through here? I need to switch to broadsword realistically.
There's a bonfire right up here.
Oh, sweet.
Wow. That worked out.
Yeah. Alright. Let's switch since we can't. I can't two hand that
we
yet.
We probably need to get stuff back there, though, don't we?
There's one item back there.
This the eagle shield is better than the kite, right?
No. No, I like more stability.
Oh, okay.
So the original's barely better, but you know, it's better.
Okay. All right, let's do this.
Go back.
Oh yeah, let's go get that item.
So Dark Souls 1 was all about for me is stability, so I can block everything.
What's a stability?
I don't know.
She already knows what's up.
People up in there, what's up?
Yeah, let's grab that item and leave, fucker.
Maybe. Or I could just get killed.
Yeah, let's just get that item.
We'll edit that part out. See, I was just getting the last hollowing we needed.
Yeah.
I just wanted to help you guys out.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You can't lose the souls.
If you lose those souls, then that'll be a bad time.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Yeah. Should I just kill her, then?
No.
No, just run and get her.
You can just run past her.
Okay. So go get the souls immediately.
You just derped really hard.
I know.
Is it still in the corner?
Yep. Why wouldn't it be?
You never know.
I'm gonna try and lure. Oh wait, shit! There's this big guy's. Oh god.
Oh man. Herald armor. Oh, that's the. Do we really want the herald armor?
No.
Okay. Just making sure.
So that was totally pointless.
So I was like, I don't want to wear herald. Not even brass herald.
We'll edit that out. That didn't happen.
What?
So we don't go up those steps yet.
Okay.
There's some stuff to the side.
Drop off and kill yourself. Just kidding. You find that was a drop off.
Alright.
Get ambushed. Alright. Who's this guy? Oh no. Oh
great.
No.
You're better off two handing and just staggering him.
Really?
Yeah. Because he'll just kick your shield down.
This is gonna be tricky.
Whenever he does the weapon art, though, you can't stagger him, so.
Oh, man, it's hard to hit. Hard as a slower character. There we go. Yeah!
Fuck, he's fast.
As long as you don't get a combo done on you, you're fine. I like this because you can be reckless. The bonfire's right there. Oh, the yeah! That worked out.
Easy peasy.
Could that one heal?
No.
Oh, I was waiting for it to heal if it could. Now you can get the item. I saw where you almost picked it up.
Oh, yeah, you should read the soul of the Crystal Sage.
Yeah. Ooh, we got one of the ashes.
Paladin's ashes.
We gotta read that too.
Alright.
Try to read maybe some of the armors.
Okay, where's the Paladin Dash? Is it in here?
No, it's in key items.
Okay. Steeped in strength.
Twin Crystal Sages once served as a spiritual guide to the scholars of the Grand Archives, and one went on to ally with the Undead Legion. That's the one that you just killed.
Okay.
So, that's pretty cool.
Archives.
Worn out Paladin, you saw the Cathedral of the Deep. The Shrine Handmaid will prepare new items.
Yep.
Cool.
Stand strong justice. Alrighty. Oh, wait, look how shitty we look. Did you notice that?
Yeah.
Is it the hollowing?
Oh, man.
Yeah, you should go back to the shrine and get all your free levels.
Man up is all fucked up right now.
Yep.
Oh, my God. We've drawn out our true strength.
To reverse hollowing, you won't be doing that until New Game Plus, so have fun looking like that.
Seriously?
Yeah.
For real?
You can change it, but then you won't get the ending.
Yeah.
Oh.
Remember in Dark Souls 2?
What?
When you're like, they've taken everything from me.
Yeah.
This time they take your red skin away from you.
Well, yeah, but it's like, do we want the dark ending?
Yeah.
It's
I'm assuming.
By far the best ending.
Okay.
That'd be cool. Oh, yeah.
It kicks the other endings out of the water. Except for maybe one.
Yeah, that one's as cold. But Man Up won't be as sexy, though. That's the thing.
He's never sexy.
He's a man.
I'm a man.
You gotta be rugged.
I'm rugged.
It's all about if Man Up is rugged.
Man Up is like pure leather right now.
He better be.
That's how rugged he is. He's a fucking mummy.
Wrong door.
Which one is it?
The one.
Which Just one? Go through all Straight of them.
Ahead. This one?
Go through every door. Do it 9 times.
Oh, I would do it.
Okay.
I would do anything
for love, but I won't do that.
Big one.
Okay.
We still are after strength.
Yeah, strength, yeah.
4 more levels now.
So, that's the third one. Can we do it again?
Draw out. Yep, keep on going.
Strength?
Yep.
Okay. Okay.
Keep on going.
Is this the last one? See if we can do it one more time.
You have attained
ample strength.
Do we have enough strength to go to Old King Doran now?
Yep.
Just show him it?
Show me thine strength.
Yes. I have come to show you thine strength, and he's like, what do you think of it?
By the dark sign. Okay. What does he sell again? Oh, he has spells. Okay. So we're good then, right?
Our Lord.
So we're good, right?
Yep.
Cool.
Advancing.
Okay. So
if the final boss fight had it'd be automatically the best game by default.
By far. Not even a question.
Why can't Tower Knight be the final boss?
Cathedral of the Deep?
Yep.
Damn, we're about to get fucking hyped.
Why can't 5 of them be a boss? 5 Tower Knights at once.
What would you do if that was the next boss?
That'd be great.
Well...
What is the, what is it? The homebrews? Are they all really tall guys?
The who?
The cool, the other sender group. The group, the Abyss Watcher guys.
Oh.
Are they all your size or big guys?
They're bigger.
There's basically 5 penetrators from Demon's Hole.
I was wondering.
Should I go up the stairs or up this way?
Well.
Let's see what's up here.
Nah.
Titanite. Clump on Mercury.
Night.
Keep your butthole tight.
Yep. Fill it with... Put Titanite in it.
Damn.
Upgrade it with it.
Damn, we getting hype.
I feel this? I built that.
You can build shit.
It took a day.
Alright.
Just jump.
Like yeah, I did. It's a great idea. Is that really all that's up here? Just a view?
Yeah.
Alright. Alrighty then.
Ready for the bro from the forest?
What?
Look at him.
What happened?
What?
It's literally the same guy from the forest in Dark Souls 1.
It's Brigand time.
Bring him down. I don't really remember the guy from the forest. He wasn't bad, too bad back then.
Spider shield, axe.
He's probably way worse now. Probably. Could have hit him there for sure.
The hell?
He's not fucking around.
He's trying to teach you how to man up.
Is he?
So you gotta show him how to really man up.
Don't think he is. I mean, he's got a lot of stamina.
Stamina ass. Hope this whole fight is two hand against two hand. Two hand.
Wow.
That would be a crazy character if you just two hand the whole time. But you'd have to have a parrot outfit somewhere.
Oh, fuck!
Oh, no.
How did he even get that? I was rolling.
You lived.
Yeah, not for long.
Oh, that was a good move.
Yeah, that's why I always two-hand, because they always break your guard.
Oh my gosh, I thought you were going to die for doing that.
Oh,
is intense.
They're so good at dodging, it's ridiculous.
He should be.
Yay!
Capitalized.
Capital punishment. Because you must become justice.
So much stamina. It's ridiculous.
NPCs have infinite.
Yep. Getting there. You almost throw a knife at him. Aww. Well, we could throw a knife for sure now. But he'd probably dodge it. Oh, it worked! What an idiot! I was going to say, it's like, throw knives, never hit. There's spider shield.
What's the spider shield do?
Well, it was a starting shield in the last game.
It's not great. It's for bleeding.
Oh. A shield for bleeding? Yeah. Oh, it protects you against bleeding?
If I remember correctly.
Okay, I thought you meant against bleeding. I was like, what?
Yeah, Linkin Park designed it.
Okay, get out.
I didn't. You're
fucking.
I didn't want to do the actual song.
You're fucking. I had to come done. Up with
an original way.
You're
to
fucking
do it.
Done.
Why?
All right. You sneaky little shit.
We got some views.
Oh my god. These look even worse than the usuals.
They're just dark. There's no light. They're so annoying for me because I can't knock them down.
Yeah.
Just go afloat. It's cool.
Float on.
I was going to say that, but I don't want to get banned for that.
I didn't even see those guys.
Get good.
I don't want to get good.
Or die trying.
I don't want to get good. I want to get
done. Yeah.
Shoot tree.
Stop right here and put
fire.
On the flame stone plate ring.
Yep, that's a good time for it.
Because there's fire guys in this area.
Instead of this one?
No, you got four rings.
You have four rings.
Oh!
Left.
Damage absorption.
You could put the bleed one on, I guess, if you want.
I mean, why not, right? I forgot you could do four rings in this game. What the hell? Oh. I forgot they do that,
I like when it's really severe, like a curse one. Like, ring, and you get, like, half the bar immediately. And then you keep putting it back on, and you're like, oops, I just killed myself. This is going to be rough. Good job.
I don't know why I hit twice. That's stupid.
At least the dog's really stupid.
Oh my god. He's like turning my camera all over the fucking place. Alright.
Turned you upside down.
Mm-hmm. Can I get up from this side, I wonder?
To them, no.
No.
There's an item up behind you.
Behind me?
Yeah.
Let's kill this mother. Yeah,
kill this dog first. Fuck. Damn.
Ah, my face.
Oh,
I've become Two-Face from Fire Area.
That guy's so confused.
Cool.
Nice.
First one of that, I think. Watch out to the left.
Yeah. He's sneaky.
This is definitely like the beginning of the woods in Bloodborne.
Yeah.
Since we don't have musket guys, we get this instead.
Mm-hmm.
Frickin' damn dogs. These are way easier.
Oh my god!
Until they do that.
Ooh! Drink it.
Yeah.
Chug right. That mead.
Now, if I go the lower route, I can go right to him. But...
I probably shouldn't have said mead. John would be like, give it to me.
Pretty much.
I need it. Yay, it's over. Or is it?
Is it?
Yep.
Anything down here?
Nope.
Alrighty then.
Start rolling forever.
Rolling.
Yep.
You know what else I think? E.T. Go Come.
That too.
Cut.
You know what I'm going to do when I get to the guy from the deep or whatever? Huh. I'm going to sell him some hardcore drugs.
You better. But he's already real sloppy.
Yeah, he is. He's super duper.
Is that
duper.
The summon guy? Or just some normal guy?
I don't know what he is.
Check him out.
Should I just run and go kill him?
Check him out.
Oh, God.
Or not. Check we him have out. Another fire grabber?
Oh my god. I'm glad I did not charge in there.
Hey, that's better than the freaking guys from the last game.
Wow. I thought he was going to explode on me. He's like those super mutants that have the bombs and fall
forward. That too. But you possess them, then they're like, oh no. God. Feel that evening time.
Yeah, where's that Eldritch Moon?
Almost like a baby.
Nah.
Is an umbilical cord around here somewhere?
Oh.
No, but there's a path.
Damn, come on.
Yeah. Okay, there's that path.
Is there a bonfire in here?
It's this path. What's
oh,
in here?
Is there... Oh. Oh.
This looks important.
I saw an item, but you can't get to it.
Yeah.
Nothing to read in here?
No.
What about this door? I'm assuming you can't open this? Oh, no!
What could be inside?
Oh no, John.
It's Aldrich.
Is it really?
No.
No.
That'd be a funny man.
Alright, well, let's see. What's out here?
Go back in there.
Yeah, go back just in. Go in there. Alright. This doesn't look too bad. It's just Fool's Idol.
Wait a second. This fucking carpet? Is this a boss?
No.
Oh.
It's not the dancer?
Yeah, I thought that's what it was.
Look to your left.
Ah.
Go follow the carpet. Oh my god. Look what's sitting right there.
What?
It's a bonfire.
I don't know what's going on.
Jesus.